जय जय श्री राम
Ace
and El, Ace
Senior,
God
Brother of the
Latin
Protestant Okay, take your words. Okay, words. Go find your 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 words.
about Raghunandan Bhakti.
Srimad Maharaj told them that your Swamiji told you about Krishna. Now I want to tell you about Radharani. And the GPC is not comfortable to hear so much about this subject matter. And when I was in ISKCON 1980s, I can hear the GPC, they always discussing about this. Some GPC did not agree to that the ISKCON leaders are taking instruction from Srila Sridhar Maharaj. But some just started taking instruction from Srila Sridhar Maharaj. So some of Srila Prabhupada's disciples, they joined Srila Sridhar Maharaj, like Srila Padmanabha Maharaj, Urupram. And there are many like Tripurari Swami, and there are several of them. So then it creates some misunderstanding, you know. So that's all I know about Srila Maharaj. And Srila Maharaj, I've heard from Srila Gurudev that he has one very dear disciple. He has very one dear disciple. And that disciple, he appointed to be the successor of his sangha. And that disciple fell down from sannyas, and then Srila Maharaj put him again on this position. So, Srila Maharaj has two books we have here. One is Guru, Sri Guru.
Guru and His Grace.
Huh? Guru and His Grace. You know, this is a nice book about Guru Tattva. And the other one is Search for Krishna. So, if you read the book Search for Krishna, Srila Maharaj is poetic in his presentation of Krishna consciousness. So, it's a nice book to read. We have those books here if you want to read them. And I don't know so much about Srila Maharaj, so I can only hear a little bit things, but we understand only over thousands of Vaidanda Bhakti Pranams. Srila Bhakti Rakshak Sridhar Goswami Maharaj ki.
Gurudev Gaura Chandraya Radhikavi Tadali Paladrashta Urinendu Sundaram Mukhadaravinda Nitra Krishnat Paramatattam Kivapi Aham Najani Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhar Srivasadi Sri Gaurava Vrinda. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna,
and all senior devotees and all Vaishnavis and presented all of my respectful gestures. Just I want to speak few words. The glories of Nityalila Purushottam Vishnupada Ashtavilala Satyana Bhakti Janam E Bhakti Rakha Siddhar Krishna. Hello, Mr. Finish what time? 9 already?
It's already
21. 8:20, no? Okay, 9 o'clock finish. Then 30 minutes to speak. Okay? Not so much, long time. Just you heard about the life history and the contribution of Nityalila Purushottam Vishnupada Ashtavatara Samaja Bhakti Rakha Siddhar Krishna Maharaj. He was very prominent disciple of Nityalila Purushottam Vishnupada Ashtavatara Samaja Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Prabhupada. And he has very good, so much Guru Nishtha. Then, he has been completely dedicated to Lotus Feet of his Guru, Bhakti Siddhanta Srila Saraswati Prabhupada. Guru Nishtha, Guru Bhakti, that is called the backbone of our sadhana. Then, when you listen the life history of Bhakti Rakha Siddhar Krishna Maharaj, then our heart completely melted. How we will completely surrender Lotus Feet of Guru. Guru Pad Gaur mein ja rahe nishtha bhakti, samsar tyag se hi bhare maha bhakti. One who has Guru Nishtha, he can deliver the four insights. So saying these words, memory words, Guru Pada Padme Ja Rahe Nishtha Bhakti Samsar Tadisai Bhai Mahasaya. For this regard to Guru Nanak Goswami Maharaj, most of his lectures again repeated these words. Guru Nishtha, Guru Bhakti, that is called the backbone of our sadhana. So now come in this way. Nityalila Purushottam Vishnupada Ashtavatara Samaja Bhakti Rakha Siddhar Krishna. First I met with him in Navadvip. Just a little picture to the history. When I first came in Navadvip Dham in Devananda Purvana, at that time in the month of also Kartik, and that time most of the Brahmacharya and Sannyasi, they also went to some ingredients for Navadvip Dham Parikrama. And that is called Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's birth anniversary. So for this regard, only few Brahmacharis in Devananda Gaudiya Math. And mostly Brahmacharis, they gave Hari Katha. But I was not satisfied in that regard. For this regard, every day used to go in the temple of Bhakti Rakha Siddhar Krishna Maharaj. Because Devananda Gaudiya Math and Hari Siddhar Chaitanya Saraswati Gaudiya Math, only maybe 10, 1 kilometer and 1 and a half kilometer. So when I first met with him in Chaitanya Saraswati Gaudiya Math and I listened Hari Katha from his lotus leaves, then my completely absorbed with him. Just I remember when I first met with him and that time he was giving lecture on Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu, offered by Srila Rupa Goswami Maharaj. Just I remember, Srila Bhakti Rupa Goswami Maharaj, he gave Harikatha from Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu. Anna Vilasa Sunnam Jnana Karmadhyana Pritam Anukulena Krishnanam. And then his son, Western devotees, asked some questions. Yeah. Yeah, why Rupa Goswami Maharaj used this word Anna Vilasita, not Anna Vilas. Anna Vilasita Sunnam Jnana Karmadya Anapritam Anukulena Krishnanu Silanam Bhaktivettama. This is the perfect definition about Sutta Bhakti, the pure human service to Lord. When his Western devotee asked some question in the middle of the giving answer, and that time Sri Bhakti Rasidhar Goswami Maharaj, he chanted Gaur Naam. So, so much impressed the name of Gaur Naam. Gaur Naam is very powerful. Because Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is Sundar. He is called the embodiment of munificent and
magnanimity.
Because in this Kali Yuga, who will give Krishna prem? Only Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Ama vina Krishna prem nahi anumitate. Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told in this Kali Yuga, except me, no one can give Krishna prem. If you want to Krishna prem, Radha prem, you have to completely surrender the spirit of Sajidananda and Gaurudhara. Then, Jatha Jatha Guru Padar Vinde Vinde Bhuva Kadakunna Punja Tatha Tatha Supri Dhi Kapasma Radha Padam Pujo Sudham Bhurasi. Then, if you completely surrender to the spirit of Sajidananda and Gaurudhara, then automatically Radha Prem will manifest in your heart. But Sajjanandani Gaur Hari ki. Because Sajjanandani Gaur Hari is called the combined form of divine couple, Radha and Krishna. Actually, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Krishna. Then Antar Krishna Vahi Gaur. But who is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? He is Krishna. Inside Krishna. Or external face complexion. That is called Srimati Radhika. So, Jiva Goswami Pad explained, Antar Krishna वही भोग है। सो जस्ट आई रिमेम्बर व्हेन आई फर्स्ट मेट विथ हिम चैतन्य सरस्वती गौड़ीय मठ एंड सो कंप्लीटली इम्प्रेस्ड लिसन गौड़ राम अंडरस्टैंड। सो फॉर दिस रिगार्ड एवरी डे आई यूज्ड टू गो इन हिज टेम्पल एंड लिसन हरि कथा फ्रॉम हिज लोटस फीट। Then he also asked me, you may stay in our temple. But I told no, I have to stay in Devananda Gaudiya Math. Because my uncle is there, and Madhusudana Maharaj, before his name was Brahmachari name, Krishna Kripa Brahmachari. Then he also gave me blessing. And you have to stay in temple. And that means Matavash. He gave me blessing. And my heartly blessing to you. You stay in temple. So just say, remember, he has so much love and affection for you. And so now come in this way. The Bhakti Rupa Sridhar Goswami Maharaj actually so much relationship in our Gauriya Vedanta Sankhya. Because Bhakti Pradhan Kesar Goswami Maharaj, he took sannyas from him. That means Bhakti Pradhan Kesar Goswami Maharaj, he took sannyas from भक्ति रखक सुधर प्रसन्न। दो इज हिज गॉड ब्रदर बिकॉज भक्ति प्रधान कृष्ण गोस्वामी महाराज दैट मीन्स विनोद बिहारी ब्रह्मचारी ही टू दीक्षा फ्रॉम भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती प्रभुपाद एंड ऑल्सो भक्ति रखक सुधर गोस्वामी महाराज ही टू Diksha and also sannyas from Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Prabhupada. So in this way, then the so much relationship in our Gaudiya Vedanta Samiti, and Gurudev has so much love and affection with Bhakti Rakha Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. Many times Gurudev glorified about Bhakti Rakha Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. Bhakti Rakha Sridhar Goswami Maharaj was very learned and scholar person. Actually, Srila Bhakti Pradhan Kesar Goswami Maharaj, that is Vinod Bihari Brahmachari, he brought him from his house and told, you have to come and stay in your temple. But when he came in temple, then he saw all the high class and educated the disciple of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Prabhupada. And that time he did not complete his law degree. So he again returned back his home and complete his law degree and also again turn the lotus feet of Sri Bhakti Siddhanta Sri Saraswati Prabhupada. Bhakti Rakha Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Rakha Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, he was learning and scholar, he has master of knowledge in Sanskrit. Especially he wrote one poem, The Glorification of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Prabhupada. Prabhupada,
Sujanar Udharadita Pada Yuga Yuga Dharma Yuga Dharma
early in the morning. Glorify about Bhakti Siddhanta Sarasvati Prabhupada and Pasali Prabhupada. And he wrote many granthas also. And all his granthas break part. And just you have his granthas.
Guru
and
His Grace.
And very nice, beautiful Grantha, Guru Tattva. He wrote this Grantha about Guru Tattva. And he wrote also about Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Why Krishna appeared in this Kali Yuga in the form of Sachinandana Gaurvari? And he took Srimati Radhika's mood and her complexion. Radhika's bhav kanti churi kari Krishna avatirna hoilo navadip gaura rupa dhari. While Krishna he stole Srimati Radhika's complexion and her mood and appeared in the form of Sachinandana Gaurvari in navadip. We get many evidence from Shastra. Why I'm saying? Because most of the time he absorbed in Gaura Naam and Gaura Katha. So Narahari Sarkar, he also sang about Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Gaura Sundara. Manare Kahana Gaura Katha. Mind always glorified about Gaura Manere Kahana Gaura Katha. Amar Gaura Rana Amiyara Dham Piriti Murati Tata. Amar Gaura Rana Amiyara Dham Piriti Murati Tata. Are Sayane Gaura Sapane
Krishna.
So Sachinandana Gaurvari, one name is called Gora. What is it? Govinda. Govind is Govinda, Ram is Radha. Now Govinda and Radha combine the form of Govinda. Gora. If you chant Govind, Gora Nam, Sachinathana Gaudhari, then automatically Radha Prem will manifest in our Nam. जथा जथा गौर पदार बिंदे बिंदे हुआ त्रिभुवन कुंजा तथा तथा सर्वी हृदि अकस्मा राधा पदांबुज सुधाम भूलासी. इफ यू कंप्लीटली सरेंडर लोटस फीट ऑफ सचिनंदन गौर हरि ऑटोमेटिकली राधा प्रेम विल मैनिफेस्ट इन योर हार्ट. बट इज द गोल ऑफ गौर विष्णु. What do you want? What is the goal? Ultimate goal? Radha Dasan. Well, this is our human body. You are chanting Hari name, chanting mantra. What first you determine. Fix your mind. What do you want? What do you want? That's called Radha Dasan. Make certain simple. Not other things. Did you want to make servant of Rukmini? Who will want to make servant of Rukmini in Tarakapuri? Raise one hand. Raise one hand. No? What do you want? You want to go Tarakapuri or not?
Rukmini.
Rukmini Krishna. No?
Radha Gopi.
Radha Gopi. Yes. So Radha Govinda now combined form of Sachinandana Gaura Hari. Govinda Go and Radha Ram. That is called Go Ram. Very simple. And if you worship Sachinandana Gaura Hari Gora, and automatically Krishna Prem, Radha Prem will manifest in our heart. Bhakti Manohar Thakur explained Jaiva Dharma. If you worship Divakura Radha Krishna under guidance of Sachinandana Gaurhari, when you will be achieved your perfection goal, that time your Atma soul divided into forms. And one form you will go Guru Vrindavan and serve Divakura Radha Krishna. Or another form you will go Shatati Dham Sachinandana Gaur Hari. Follow Sachinandana Gaur Hari. So for this regard, in the Sanskrit verse explains, Jatha Jatha Gaur Padar Vinde Vinde Bhuvat Kitabunna Punja Tatha Tatha Sarpi Hridi Akasmat Radha Padambujur Sudham Pulash. Not do anything, just completely, absolutely surrender to the feet of Sachinandana Gaurhari. There is ultimately Radha Dasam, Radha Prem will manifest in your heart. And without taking shelter of the Sachinandana Gaurhari, any method you cannot serve to Krishna who is the beloved of gopis. Arajito Navavanam Vrindavanaste Narajito Navavanam Vrindavanam Eva Dure Arajito Dijasudha Vrajanagaraste Arajito Dijasudha Natamiha Krishna Prabhadananda Saraswati Pad Hikam. Arajito Navavanam, one who worship Navadvip Dham, then he will attain Vrindavan. Or who is not worship such a Navadvip Dham, any method, then he is to attain Krishna who is the beloved of the gopis. Arajito and Arajito Vrijasuta. If you not worship such a Navadvip Dham, you cannot attain to Krishna. तो आराधितो दिजसुत प्रजनागरस्ते नाराधितो दिजसुत नतम कृष्ण. So Gopi Vaishnava, they are one end of this. How to serve Sachinandana Gauri? And undergraduate Sachinandana Gauri and serve Divan Kapoor, Radha and Krishna. That is called Gauri Anagatta, Radha Vinda Seva. And serve Radha Krishna. But completely surrender, lotus feet of Sachinandana Gauri. And Gauri Naam is very powerful. Krishna Naam kare aparadhir vichar. नाम ले ले अपराधी नाम ही विकार गौर नित्यानंदिर नहीं ये सब विचार नाम ले ले प्रेम दे वही उस सुधार निताई गौर प्रेमान इफ यू वांट टू चांट हरी नेम हरे कृष्णा
हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम हरे
You have to consider 10 offenses of Hari Krishna. That's why the name of Hari Krishna. Then Krishna. Krishna naam kare aparadhi vichar. Naam lele. Naam lele prendha nahari vichar. Krishna naam kare aparadhi vichar. If you chant Krishna naam, you have to consider 10 offenses of Hari Krishna. Then Krishna naam kare aparadhi vichar naam loile prem dhyan
na hoye
Krishna naam Krishna prem if you not chant Hari Krishna if you not surrender Lord Sachinandana Gauri and if you not consider take offense of Hari name Krishna naam shuddha Hari name will not manifest your life. But Gauri Nityanandir nahi ko yesoga vichar. Naam loile prem dhan vahi pasrudha. Nitai Gauri Premanandi. If you chant Hari name, Gauri Naam, Gauri Dham, then automatic Krishna prem will manifest in your life. Fancy because Bhakti Rashidam Shilana, the students, love and assistance will Sachinandana Gauri. For this regard, he always chanted Gauri Naam. Gauri, 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 not other than Radha Darshan. Because this praying Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu indiscriminately distributed to all Bhagavad Gopis. Anarpita Charin Chirat Karunya Avatitna Palo.
Everybody have to read.
A nice wisdom. and that granth also transcribed in many languages all over the world. Even Spanish language, even Portuguese language, Brazil. And said, when I preach in Brazil, then I inspired to the all the devotees have to consider this book. Because many people, they also confused about him. And what is the relationship with Srila Narayana Goswami Maharaj and Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj? So for this regard, I inspired most of the devotees have to transcribe this book, My Priya Bandhu and Sitshaguru. Very important. Still also many devotees are confused. What is the relationship with Srila Narayana Goswami Maharaj and Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj? But if you read this book, then all your doubts will be gone. This is a respect for me. Understand? By requesting also in Philippines, you can also transcribe, translate this book in your Parisa. Filipino. Parisa?
Agado.
Agado.
Agado. Agado.
Because simple people they can understand. Very important. My Siksha Guru and Priya Bandhu. It's very important. So I am saying because many Sai Maharaj disciples, they also took shelter to the feet of Srila Gurudev. And also took shelter to the feet of Bhakti Rampa. Very important. So much relationship, internal relationship with Gurudev and Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj and also Bhakti Rakhav Srila Goswami Maharaj. Already I told Srila Bhakti Prakarana Krishna Goswami Maharaj, he took sannyas from the Bhakti Rakhav Srila Goswami Maharaj. And also Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, he took sannyas from Bhakti Prajnana Kesava Goswami Maharaj. So in this way, three Mahatma and Mukta Mahapurusha, they also internal relationship with our families. Bhaktivedanta Srila Narayana Goswami Maharaj, Srila Bhakti Prajnana Kesava Goswami Maharaj, Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, and Srila Bhakti Rakhav Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. Srila Gurudeshwara Narayana Goswami Maharaj. When you are in this material world, in the disappearance and the appearance day of Bhakti Rakhav Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, he always honored Pushpanjali, Lord Sridhar of Bhakti Rakhav Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, and also Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj. So, now time is over. I will not take too much of time. Pardon?
Thank you.
So many kathas in the other. What is Mukta Mahapurush Bhakti Rakhav Sridhar Goswami. And very humble. All the Vaishnavas, 26 qualifications manifested in his heart. Kripalu, Aknudo, Shakta Samasar, Vadano, Kobi, Daksha, Mauni. 26 types of Vaishnava qualifications in his heart. And was very humble. Kripalu, so merciful, compassionate to all the living entities. Just a remember on his very nice, beautiful Harikatha. Once Gurudev, Sri Narayana Goswami Maharaj, he asked me, your wife, Krishna, he took Srimati Radhika from Krishna and appeared in the form of Sajjanamana Gurudev. Then I told, actually, Krishna, he did not take Srimati Radhika's complexion and took Srimati Radhika's mood. Then Srimati Radhika is thinking, my Madanakha Mahabhava, that mood is very high for me. My beloved Krishna, he can't tolerate this mood in his body. For this regard, Srimati Radhika, she herself, covered all the body of Krishna. Maravindavan Yari Lal.
Jai.
Then Gurudev asked me, how do you get this siddhanta? This Srimati Radhika, she completely covered the whole body of Krishna. Then I told Gurudev, this book. Bhakti Rakshada Purushai Maharaj, he wrote this thing. And he gave example for the Puran Katha.
Golden Volcano?
Huh?
Golden Volcano of Divine Love?
This is Katha, is that? What is it called?
Golden Volcano of the Divine Love.
Answer. Bhakti Rakshada Purushai Maharaj, he wrote this Granth also. What is his name?
The Golden Volcano.
The Golden Volcano.
Of the Divine Love.
Of the Divine Love. Then I saw this Katha to Gurudev. Gurudev, he knows everything. But that time he puches Sadhu Nabhava. You cannot say Gurudev, he did not know, you cannot say this. It is all right. But Gurudev very pleased. I saw to him, the Bhakti Rav Prasadar Goswami Maharaj, this book, the Golden Volcano of Divine Love. I have this book also. You can read this book. Bhakti Rav Prasadar Goswami Maharaj is glorified about Sajjanandana Gaur. Generally, we know Krishna, he stole Srimati Radhika's mood and her complexion and appeared in the form of Sajjanandana Gaur. Radhikar Bhaktanti Churikari Krishna Avatirna Vaila Gaura Rupa Dhani. Bhargava Bhakti Rakshadar Goswami Maharaj in his the golden Falcon of Divine Love in his heart, in this book, everything is free and free. Because Srimati Radhika, she has so much love and affection with Krishna. So much pranayam, deep love and affection. So Srimati Radhika is thinking, when Mahabhava manifested in my heart, only I can tolerate it. Madanakha Mahabhava, I can tolerate it. Srimati Radhika is thinking. But now my beloved Krishna is going to practice this Mahabhava. How possible my beloved Krishna Govinda, he will tolerate this Mahabhava. For this regard, Srimati Radhika herself completely wrapped the whole body of Krishna. Because Srimati Radhika says, I can tolerate, but my beloved Govinda can't tolerate. So Bhakti Rav Prasadar Goswami Maharaj very nicely and elaborately explained Tattva Siddhanta. And he wrote many granthas and his lectures, Harikatha, very powerful. And his sannyas name, there is called Sridhar Bhakti Rakha Sridhar Goswami. Bhakti Rakha. Rakha means who protects the शुद्धा भक्ति पर्दिजिगार्ड इज नेम इज कॉल्ड भक्ति रक्षक असिधार मीन्स अरे मीनिंग ऑफ श्रीधर श्रीधर मीन्स श्री मीन्स लक्ष्मी श्री मीन्स सर्व लक्ष्मी श्रीमती राधा अधर मीन्स हू होल्ड्स द मीनिंग वन हू होल्ड्स राम प्रेम इन हार्ट इज कॉल्ड श्रीधर श्री मीन्स सर्व लक्ष्मी श्रीमती राधा देवी कोई के देवी कृष्णमयी प्रकृता राधिका पर देवता सर्वलक्ष्मी सर्वकंता सम्मयी पर गौतम तंत्र वेरी क्लियरली एक्सप्लेन सो श्रीमती राधिका ऑलवेज सेइंग इन हिज हार्ट दैट मीन्स ही होल्ड्स द राधा प्रेम इन हिज हार्ट But this regard, his name is called Sri Lord. Then, understand? Yes. Radha Prem. Then, because Gaudiya Vishnu, they are Ishtadev, presiding devotees. Then, Srimati Radha, Radha Vishnu. Then, Madhisa Nasteya Mat, Vipina Chandra Vajra Vishnu. Raghunathas Goswami in Manashiksha very clearly explains that who is our Ishtadev? What's the name? Krishna or Srimati Radhika? Who is our Ishtadev? Ishtadev understand? Then? Who is our Ishtadev? Srimati Radhika. Not Krishna. Then? We give respect to Krishna. Why? Because Srimati Radhika, she loves Krishna. Other is Madhisa Nasthe Mat Isa. My family, my mistress, Srimati Radhika. And Krishna is the beloved of Srimati Radhika. So Vrijavasi sing in this song. If we chant Radha Naam, and automatically Krishna will chasing behind you. Radhe Radhe Jopenge. Radhe Radhe Jopenge. Chale Aayenge Bihari. Radhe Radhe Jopenge. Chale Aayenge Bihari. Radhe Radhe Jopenge. Chale Aayenge Bihari. If you chant Radha Naam, automatically Krishna chasing behind you. Radha Naam, Gani Krishna Samyo. Akamdas Thakur and Vishnu. If you chant Radha Naam and automatically Krishna is in the end. Then, Radhe Radhe Naam. Then, Brajavasis want their singing. Krishna Krishna are not. You know, Brajavasis they are not chanting Krishna Naam. What they are chanting? Radhe.
Radhe.
Are you close to the moon? Chant loudly. राधे 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 श्रीमती बट गौड़ी विष्णु They give respect to both. And so we are singing this song, Jai Jai Radhi, Jai Krishna, Jai Vrindavan, Rasika Mukutamani, Jaya Gopi Jan.
Jaya Radhi, Jaya Krishna, Jai Vrindavan. Thank you.
गोविंद की जय। हरि की जय। Stories with moral.